The Catholic Church basically flourished when people were ignorant of Scripture. That served them very well to keep the people away from the Bible. Even the Mass and the preaching was done in Latin. In fact, John Huss, a martyr in the 1400s, was basically taken out of his pulpit and forbidden to preach because he was preaching in the language the people could understand. William Tyndale came along a century later, and when he began to translate the Bible into English, the Catholic Church in England tried to shut him down. They collected copies of the New Testament that he did and destroyed them. They chased him into Europe. They finally caught him, and he was executed. His crime? Translating the Bible into the language of the people. They knew that if the people got a hold of the Word of God and by its truth were converted and the Holy Spirit began to show them the true meaning of Scripture, it would bring the Catholic Church down. And that's exactly what it did. And we're celebrating 500 years since that massive Reformation event. The Word of God always gives light and life because it brings the truth.